A family files a lawsuit after a woman is killed by falling wires. We took this video of the scene in Hemphill Township in early June. The lawsuit blames Allegheny Energy Incorporated. 39-year-old Carrie Goretzka died after a wire containing 7,200 volts fell on her. There was no reported cause for the downed wire. We called Allegheny Energy. They said they were not aware of the lawsuit and could not offer a comment.